The accusation of Chatham County stiffing Savannah money for police isn't sitting well with some commissioners. Yesterday, we told you a financial report showed the county owed more than $1 million.
This caused some city aldermen to complain about the county. Today, WJCL's Nick Notario talked with county officials who aren't too thrilled with the city's accusations.
The city report showed payment issues for the past 7 years. While commissioners say they might owe some money, they say it's nowhere near the amount the city claims, and they're not too happy with how some in City Hall are handling it.
For nearly a decade, the Savannah-Chatham Metro Police Department merged to cover the unincorporated areas of Savannah, but now cracks are starting to form.
Bring it on, Savannah.
County Commissioner Dean Kicklider is fired up after Savannah financial update showed the county stiffed the city $1.5 million for police protection, prompting Alderman Tom Bordeaux to make this comment.
At some point, enough is enough. And I'm a big believer in paying my bills. And I'm a big believer in other people paying me for what they owe me.
We'll take care of whatever bills are agreed upon, but $1.5 million. Definitely not. That's excessive and it's ridiculous, as well as what we currently pay is excessive and ridiculous.
We caught up with Savannah Mayor Edna Jackson Friday, who told us the two sides need to talk.
It's all together is getting the information first on both sides, and then we can decide who is wrong, who is right. And if it's wrong or right, where do we go from there?
The county says the issue with the city over the police department is not just about money, but also the merger deal, something that's supposed to be renegotiated every 4 years, and county leaders say so far it hasn't.
If you want to make it all right, your money will come down, and you will share the authority and do what's right for all people, not just Savannah.
Right now, the county pays $15 million a year, or a third of Metro's cost. Commissioner Kicklider says he's not sure it'll remain this way because there's always the option to dissolve the merger.
That deal was wrong then for the unincorporated area residents, and it's wrong now.
Mayor Jackson says since County Manager Lee Smith took over, there's been better conversations between both sides. If the contract were to be dissolved, it would take 18 months for the unincorporated areas to stand on their own. Reporting in the studio, Nick Notario, WJCL News, working for you.